So the uniqueness, as I said, is very much important. Find and fulfill a need that will make you stand out from the crowd, no matter how great the competition. So you might decide to specialize, focus on the acne treatments, mesotherapy, age management, whatever is your interest, just have some uniqueness. So this is, again, the most important part of establishing a laser or the energy-based device clinic are the equipments. So before you purchase any equipment, you should know which procedure you're going to perform in your practice. Partnering with the right distributors, very important, once you are in India, will reap great rewards for many years. They should be providing good service, backup. The very important thing is the devices that you purchase, they should be easily upgradable. For example, if you want to go for, I had some device, then if I upgrade it, it should be able to give me more value rather than purchasing a new machine. And they should be easily transportable, like most of us would be having like 2 or 3 clinics in future. If you have one clinic, so obviously in future you can go for further clinics. So you should not be buying 2 devices for 2 different clinics, so they should be transportable. The consumable should be minimal. That's very important as far as India is concerned. And right now, whatever devices I have in my clinic, they have a minimal consumable. So that is the number one point. And focus on the US FDA approved devices, because nowadays people are quite informed about the devices. They look on the internet. They know much, sometimes much more.